From the micro to the macro, the Fountain 91 embodies all. From tiny molecular motors to giant black holes, from responding to conflict within collectivistic societies to addressing prejudice within ourselves, from little professor syndrome to cell phone brain cancer controversy. To find out more, visit www.fountainmagazine.com.